Montrel Meander will have a court hearing in downtown Austin today. He's one of two UT football players accused of sexual assault. Meander and Kendall Sanders were both arrested last July after a woman accused them of assaulting her inside the San Jacinto dorm on campus and taking pictures of the ordeal.